Honestly, I've steered away from cooking Indian food in my kitchen for the longest time because I always thought it was so complicated. But I've soon come to realize how easy it can be. It's all about keeping the ingredients ready before you start to cook, and then 90% of all your work is done. After that, it's pretty much sauteing, stirring, mixing, and adjusting the taste until you're happy. So if you find yourself overwhelmed with cooking Indian food like I was, just start slow and basic and you'll be loving it in no time. Also, I don't really have a name for this dish, but let's just call it the best prawns I've ever made. So check out the full recipe in the description box below.